Like, right. I'm trying to just push it out.
Right. That was one thing is, like, I've always thought it's changing just, like, a finesse thing versus, like, every one of my other pitches is power pitch. Like, change them should be the same thing. That helped me.
So that's tunneling as a fastball in, and then your horizontal, your movement is playing away.
Right.
So they got to commit the fastball in, and now all of a sudden
their front hips open.
It's
see
not it. In
it. Yeah. One more.
Ken Holtzman.
Who'd you say?
Ken Holtzman? I know that guy's name.
Yeah.
Nice. You got that's you're finding out where you need to be at in terms of this move. Then you'll figure this part out. So that line you see is slight.
Have you got that velo yet?
Yep, that was 88.
I got all of them. The first two were just warm up ones.
Okay.
It was 86 and 88.
Okay.
So if it gets close, I'll let you know.
Yeah. Is that 89? Right there, Mace, right there.
You want them all from the stretch?
Emo.
Very bomb.
started at Orange Peak for like 5 years. We passed through. I turn back.
You can move this car. There you go.
You're the best, bro.
Right? Well, in the pit, you don't have anymore. The things, yes. No, they send them out too late to start.
Poquito rapido.
You only start for like half a second.
Then pelota poquito tarde.
The pit, yeah.
Suave aquí, camina al frente, pelota mucho movimiento, poquito fuerte.
We're going to throw 105.
Bueno.